अप्रिशिएट दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी. सो मैंने जो पोयम लिखी है वो मेरे दादाजी के लिए है. आई होप आप लोग रिलेट करो. ओके सो हेयर इट गोज. मंथ्स पास्ड विदाउट यू बीइंग देयर बाय माय साइड. अनअवेयर ऑफ व्हेन टू लाफ एंड व्हेन टू क्राई. आई एम फॉलिंग इन दिस ओशन फाइंडिंग इट डिफिकल्ट टू रिवाइव. Unknown of myself, long lost are my dreams of flying high. Shattered and broken, I find it difficult to return to life. Never thought so soon I will be bidding you goodbye. Never thought I will search for you in the stars up in the sky. I guess this is what is called life. I guess everyone has to leave a piece of their heart and move on. Maybe that's why they say the show must go on. But see, there's this problem with me. I can't see myself breaking up in pieces and let it be. Because for sure, I know he never wanted me to be like that. But then I always remember how he always held my hand. I remember how he always made me happy when I fell down. I remember how he always patted my back after my every victory and reminded me that I'm made of magical sand. I wish I could pull you out of that frame and hug you tight. I really, really miss your lullabies. I wish I could shout out loud to the people and say, my feelings are not a lie. I wish I could tell him, I want you back. And that you were the bestest best friend I ever had. And that your warped smile was the prettiest. I wish he could come and ask me how I am. I wish I could tell him that I have been faking a smile all this while. And that no one is there to hold my hand and take me to sky high. And all that is left for me to do is to reminisce and cry.